Give it up one more time for Miss Emily Williams, everybody.